Hello everyone and welcome back to my Girls in the Park, the Park in the Night part 2 album review. And this is part 2 of the review. I'll link part 1 in the description box. So in this part, I'm going to be talking about my top 3 in the album. So I mentioned in the first part that I love every single song on this album and every single one made it onto my playlist. So my top 3 starts with number 3, Growing for a Girl. That was my third favorite in this album, Growing for Girl. And wow, another song, that's the third song, where for me, the killing point, the selling point of the song is the rapping. The rapping on this album is on another level. You know, some songs, the rap part can feel very out of place. Like, you can tell that they just added this rap part just because they needed a rap part in that song. But in this album, something they do very well is they found the perfect place to put that rap part. And I really love that. It's like right before they start going in, everything stops. And then boom, full impact with the rap verse. And I love that so much. I really, really love the rappers. To be honest, they are one of my biggest takeaway in this album. And yet again, I find myself falling in love with a rapper or a rap line in a group. It's just, you know, some of them are so charismatic on a song that they really capture your attention with each and every song. And that's what's been happening with me and the rap line in Girls in the Park, because I don't know if it's the particular moment that the rap parts happen in the songs, or it's the charisma with which they actually come on the songs. It's just, it does it for me, and it really sticks with me. And for me personally, I find that it elevates the song. Like, the vocals are great, the production's amazing, the melody is great, but it's the delivery of those rap verses that really take those songs to a whole nother level. And I really love it because it gives it character. It gives that extra oomph to the songs, and I really love that. My second favorite in the album is Bloom. That's my second favorite in the album, Bloom. The chorus is so catchy. The production is amazing. I love the Latin vibe that it has. I think it just adds something to the track. And again, I feel like I'm I've been repeating myself, but I cannot stress enough how good of a rap line there's actually in this group. And here they show their versatility. It's not the fact that they're just good, it's the fact that they adapt to each and every type of song, and the delivery with each and every song is always different and on point. How can I not gush over such an amazing display of talent? I just love that they're amazing, and for me there's like one at least 70% of why I actually really enjoy Girls in the Park music. The rap line is amazing. They are immaculate, and wow, they also just add something different in the song as well. It's just so good, and the vocals always on point. Everything about the song is a vibe. Now, my number one in the entire album is Miss Ping Pong. That was my number one in the album, Miss Ping Pong. I love the song so much. Like, it's such a vibe. It'll have you like just dancing, looking silly. It's just so good. I love it. So many catchy moments in a single song. Like me, 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 me. I'm doing it wrong, but yeah, that me, 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 Miss Ping Pong. Oh my god, it got stuck in my head the very first time I heard that song. It's just so catchy, so good. I love it. The song is so fun, and the production is so interesting, and I love that so much. The melody is amazing. There's always something happening. Like, the energy is going to, it is kept from beginning to end, and I'm just so happy. I really love this song, and I love this album. Like I said, it's a masterpiece. Every single song made it into my playlist. If I were to score it out of 10, I'll give it a 12. Is that good of an album? It's definitely a must listen, and I had fun checking it out. So I am so excited for the next album. I'm just going to go into it with so many expectations now, because they just keep blowing me away with each and every project that I check out. So I'm very excited for the next chapter in this journey. Let me know in the comments if we have the same ranking in the album, or if is your number one different than mine. Also, who is your bias in Girls in the Park? Is it also the rap line like me, or somebody from the vocal line? What's your favorite era, favorite album, favorite song of all time, and all that good stuff? That's it for me today, and I'll talk to you very soon.